What is your expectation for next year? How good is it going to be? Because we now see a German economy that is in recession, and I'm wondering how deep that recession is. What does it look like from your point of view?
For us, it's an interesting situation. We are not completely depending only on Germany. We have international generation, mainly in Russia, in Scandinavia as well, Great Britain. So we have a kind of mix of activities which are supporting our business going forward. On the other hand, we will finish a few big projects which are essential for us and our earnings, like Datteln 4 will be online middle of next year. We will finish our Russian power plant, Berezovskaya 3, next year as well. The capacity market in the UK is on, so I think this is looking rather promising for us. But of course, you are right. Probably some countries looking for a recession or for a cooler climate, which will probably have an impact on us as well. But I think the positive news are more in favor of us.